I'm Dr. Michelle Lee, a board-certified ophthalmologist, and in this video, let's talk about some myths about your eyes and whether they are true or false. Wearing glasses will weaken your eyes. Wearing glasses will not weaken your eyes or make your eyes worse. Glasses will make things clearer and spoil your vision, so when you don't wear your glasses, you really notice how blurry your vision actually is. This is called a hygienic response where your brain adapts to the new normal. Artificial tears will cure your dry eye. False. Artificial tears are simply tear replacements and will not cure your dry eye. Just how lotion will not cure your dry skin but help you feel better, artificial tears are around to help your eyes feel more comfortable, but the underlying cause of dry eye is not being addressed by tears. So if you find that tears are not enough to relieve you of your dry eye symptoms like eye irritation, pain, or blurry vision, see your eye doctor so they can help you. Cataracts are genetic. This is both true and false. Everyone gets cataracts if they live long enough. A cataract is a dirty lens inside the eye that we all get, and the majority of those over the age of 80 will have some degree of cataract. Some people, even children, can either develop them earlier or be born with them due to a combination of factors such as trauma, other medical conditions, other eye problems or surgeries, and yes, genetics. Sitting too close to the TV will damage your eyes. False. Sitting close to the TV will not damage your eyes. When young kids come closer to the TV set, they actually just want to feel more engaged with the content, not really that they need to see better. Eating carrots will improve your eyesight. This is my favorite one, but this one is unfortunately false. Carrots contain vitamin A, which is important for your body and your eyes. And while vitamin A deficiency will certainly cause night blindness, worsen dryness, and cause problems with your eyes, an excess of vitamin A will not make your eyes better. In fact, vitamin A is a water-soluble vitamin, so any excess will just leave your body. Is there a myth about your eyes that you want my take on? Leave me a comment down below and I will most likely answer it for you. If you like this content, please like and subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!